Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
Nandhaur Sanctuary in Uttarakhand has just gained a new attraction. A new butterfly zone with as many as 45 butterfly species has been created right next to the Nandhaur River. Situated right between the Goda and Sharda rivers in Haldwani Forest Division, bordering the state of Nepal, the sanctuary covers an area of about 270 square kilometers. The sanctuary acts as a ring between the Brahmadev and Sukhsafata wildlife reserves of Nepal and the western forests of Ramnagar with the Rai Central Forest Division in India. Apart from having a new butterfly attraction zone, the sanctuary is also a newly notified tiger reserve, having a population of about 40 to 45 tigers. According to forest officials, the new zone was set up with the aim to promote butterfly-related research and creating new experiences for tourists. A forest official said,
इस बात के प्रयास होते रहते हैं कि जो निकटवर्ती क्षेत्र के लोग हैं उनको रोजगार के साधन टूरिज्म के थ्रू इको टूरिज्म के थ्रू उपलब्ध हो सकें इसलिए इको टूरिज्म के छोटे छोटे नए इनिशिएटिव्स लिए जाते हैं जिससे कि नंदौर सेंचुरी लोगों के आकर्षण का केंद्र बन सके और टूरिस्ट जो हैं घूमने आ सकें और स्थानीय लोगों को रोजगार की प्राप्ति हो सके।
दिस इज शौर्यवर्धन शर्मा फॉर द प्रिंट।